Cross ice. And Mark Recchi will turn it up. And we're down to a minute to go. And Thibault has gone to the bench. Recchi, quick shot on the short side. Stop. Empty net. Canadians have the extra attacker. They need two. Brodeur looking for the goal. Down the ice. Score! Martin Brodeur!
Vinny Prospel gave it back across now, and here's Gavrik across. Oh, and a shot deflected up high, and a rebound, and Brodeur is able to cover that one. It looked like a sure goal for the Rangers, but thanks to Marty Brodeur, it is not.
Vision-defying save by Marty Brodeur. You say, did I just see what I think I saw? And that left hand, but Marty Brodeur has it come out of his mitt. But look at him dive across, and Rob Jokinen. Oh, I apologize. I think it was the stick.
Patrick Dwyer, who takes the puck, gets around Ilya Kovalchuk, still going, and it's swept aside by Brodeur, and a penalty coming up against New Jersey.
As this deflects back,
could this go in? Yes! Dan Ellis left for the extra attacker. And this crowd is stunned at PNC Arena.
Pound Steve. Well, let's just look now. Delayed penalty here, right there. Marty touches it, but then I guess they ruled he didn't have control. No other Devil covered it. And it's in the net. The only thing you could say, we can see that once more, Brodeur did chip it back into the corner. Here's the end of it. Oh boy, you can't, I don't know, shuffleboard is a game I didn't master, but Jordan Staal must have on that shot.
He controls, looks towards goal, drops it back to the point instead. Here's Grossman with a wrist shot, and Brodeur snatches it out of midair.
Chen does a good job of getting it to Nicholas Grossman. Has one goal already, the only one of the season, but Marty Brodeur fights through a screen. But watch this here now. Look at this here. Brodeur can't see anything, and then look at his mitt. All he knows is it's coming over there somewhere. Marty going forward, catches it with the top of the webbing and makes a spectacular save. My goodness, that was one of the best screenshots saves you're ever going to see.
From the blue line, Gustafsson made a move. Backhander, great save, Brodeur. He got his glove up.
And Ben Riemsdyk right in there. Gustafsson lobs one in. Again, they just can't seem to get a hold of
it. Tkachuk's broken his stick. Here come the Rangers. Gavrik, little chip play. What a save by Brodeur. Tried to chip it over top of it. Come alive again. Well, how about this save early on by Brodeur? 40-year-old still has some flexibility. He makes a great effort to keep one out this time.
Lifted back along to Matt Green. Played quickly back along and then retrieved by Volchenkov. And he dives and bumps it ahead. And moving back in is Staal. Save, Brodeur, rebound. And Brodeur covers.
Pierre. Thanks a lot, Doc. The Los Angeles Kings are feasting on turnovers by the New Jersey Devils. And here's a good example. Watch Volchenkov, 28. He can't handle a puck. The speed of Jared Staal. Look at the effort by Steven Gionta. Maybe that influences Stoll's chance a little bit. But that being said, this is all about Marty Brodeur.
Brodeur dropping that stick down blocker on the ice. And with that pressure, as Pierre mentioned, coming on that man, Jared Staal from Brian Gionta, was not able to make as clean as a play as that he would like on that opportunity.
Load of Lupel. Takes it away from Fane. Lupel feeds it back in front. Carly Castle. Oh, what a save by Brodeur! Martin Brodeur takes a sure one away.
He's moved the puck so nicely with some quick passes. Oh! And Brodeur makes a remarkable save with his stick. Wide open net. And he just gets the stick on top of it.
The goal by Carter from Kopitar, 20 seconds. Now the Kings in, Doughty a shot. Save, rebound, oh, what a save by Brodeur on Williams. The save of the night by Brodeur.
And then Doughty pops it loose. What a slick little play by Doughty. Rebound. Oh, whoa, what a save. First one was a good one. Rebound here. Forehand. And as Barty's on his belly, he's got a little snow angel going right there. He still gets that glove off.
Start. Now it's one. Taves flopped it on back. Barker kept it. Shot one. Blocked down in front. Oh, and a pad stop made by Brodeur. Cleared back along, not out. One more by Barker. Blocked. And Marty Brodeur is the winningest goaltender in the NHL. Pieces of the net, we assume, will be shared, as they often are in other sports, but this is a first. I've not seen this done before, have you?
No, leave it to Marty to come up with something creative to celebrate this moment. There's his brother, Denny Jr., straight up getting every shot. And remember, folks, never, ever in the history of the National Hockey League has this moment ever occurred before. And if Scotty Clemenson somewhere, we wish you were here, Scotty. You've been part of this season and this team this year as well.
All those wins, red and white jerseys throughout. Many of them bear the number 30 and the name Brodeur on the back. A victory skate. And isn't it interesting that yet again, the Marty's better chant arose at the end of all of this? Maybe better. He's the best. As of tonight, he becomes the best in 92 years of guys coming out trying to stop pucks.